Hello everyone. This is a picture taken from an altitude of 223 miles, taken from international team member from aboard international space station. And this is an object, my image, and this is Taiwan. And we are team four, and my name is Amos, and this is Mori, and this is Emery. And in this time, we only chose four players to in the little tree. And the first place we chose the Chiayi and the NYUST. We chose every player that we have this word to represent it, and the Chiayi we chose is a 8. And next is Tainan. We chose the word is food because Tainan is the city of the food. And next is the Pingtung, because when we mention the Pingtung, it's everything about the beach, sunshine, and the beginning. That's of course the word is part. And next is a Xiaoliuqiu, because in the end of the trip, we want to relax to feel very relaxed. So the word is relax. Okay, and our first stop is the Chiayi. And how do you go through the Chiayi? Because if you start from the Xiaoliuqiu, you can take the train to the Chiayi station, and there's another way, another line to power to Alisan, and it's very convenient. And this is a Alisan map of the National Forest Recreation Area, and you can already, once you get the Alisan station, you can take a little train to any tourist spot you want. And the first thing I want to let you see is go to the Chusan station, and you can see the sunrise and breathe of the sunshine and the sea of the cloud. And after watching the sunrise, you can take the train back to the giant train station. And the giant train station divide into trail 1 and trail 2. And each train has a wooden plate laid along the entire length and has a free wooden bridge winding through the giant trees. And you can have the chance to take a first shower while observing the giant tree. And the number of the giant train is 40 to 45. And you can really spend a whole afternoon dating with the sacred tree. And next week, after you're dating with the sacred tree, you're probably hungry. And next you move to the Tainan, our second day trip. And how to go to Tainan? Just take a train from the Chiayi station to the Tainan station. And after you arrive at Tainan, you can rent a motorcycle, because it is the best suggestion I give you, because it's hard to find a parking space in Tainan. And Tainan's crown as his name as the Taiwanese cultural capital for its abundant historical moments and citizen lifestyle. And the city has its own unique tradition and cuisine. And Tainan is not a big city, but finding the food in Tainan is not really that easy, because all the eaters are scattered along Tainan. So you really need to rent a scooter, so you can move around the Tainan. Yes. And in Tainan, we need to think about three questions. Because the first question is breakfast. What should I eat for my breakfast? Because should I eat for the milkfish pomfret? Or should I eat for the Tainan hamburger, which is a famous fast food brand only open in the south of Taiwan? And you combine the Western and Eastern fast food together, I think it's time to wear. You can eat a complete game in the fast food. And next you can eat the rice dumpling. And next you can eat the world famous beef soup, and with the shrimp meat rice be a breakfast. I know it's weird, but trust me, it's really good. You should try it. And you can also use the cheese egg. And next thing you think about question is, what should you eat my midnight snack? In Thailand, you can eat a lot of midnight snack in Thailand. So I only mentioned some really popular, like this one, eating bao. It sells all kinds of midnight snack as well as the donut zone. If you really go to the donut zone, you can try the shasha. And you can also eat the beef soup again, because Tainan's people really love to eat the beef soup. Actually, you can eat the beef soup all the day you want. And next, you can eat the food about the milkfish. And Christmas cartoon is the most important because when you arrive in Tainan, because you cannot stop eating, so the thing you need to worry about, you need to lose your weight. And I want to give you an idea is travel around Tainan. In this introduction, I not give you lots of tourist spots. I give you lots of food, and I want to let you eat like a local. I really come from Tainan, and I want to say the answer is really in this picture. This picture is taken from some alley or some sidewalk. Because really local people when it's done eatery is only hiding in this picture. Yes, and I give you two suggestions is. When you arrive at a place and you into a eatery and someone hand you an English menu, it's English and it's not really a bad thing because you will find the place frequent more by the tourists, not a local. So if you really want to eat like a local, you probably need to know how to read the Chinese menu and speaking a little bit Chinese or Taiwanese is very important. And the second thing I want to suggest you is when you arrive Tainan, you need to think about is what should I eat instead of where should I go. You need to draw your phone maps. Yes. And that's all about Tainan. So let's move to our next presentation.
From Taiwan and overseas. It organized by White Davis and Jimmy Moore, who began in 1995. And it's a very special music festival in Taiwan. This can give musicians and art creators regardless of age, regardless of ethnicity group. They share music that touch people's heart, and you must join one to get a special experience. And next one. Okay, and for the first dance, then we'll go to the Yaocho. And Yaocho is at the southern part of the Taiwan, and it is at the southwestern part of Donghua, in Hong Kong. And we can go there by the ferries, and it just takes about 30 to 45 minutes to get there, so it is quite near from Taiwan. And so let's go to the Yaocho Island. And when we go to the Yaocho Island, and there is a lot of beautiful rock you can see, and also there's a beautiful creatures that we can find. And also we can see the beautiful sunrise and sunset in there. Recently it is very common for visitors to take a scooter or bicycle there. So when you arrive there, you can rent a bicycle or a scooter, and it is more convenient for you to travel there. Okay, first, after we finish the wonderful night, we can first go to the base rock. And base rock is near the Baishan port, so it is often the first destination for the visitor to go there. And base rock looks like base because its lower part is eroded by the sea for a long period of time, so it will look like a base. And it is also a landmark in Yaocho. Okay, and you can take a photo there and share with your friend. Okay, and next is if you like to enjoy the water activities, and you must came to Taiwan and came to visit the Little Progress Island. And there is a lot of options for you to choose. You can enjoy the scuba diving or snorkeling or swimming in Yaocho. And there also the water is very clear, and it is good for you to explore the undersea environment. And what's more, if you go to scuba diving, you can enjoy it with the sea turtles. Yeah. Next is Douzaiping intertidal zone, and it is at the southwestern of the Yaocho, and it has a diverse and forest tidal zone for you to observe the creatures. And for example, there are seagrass or seaweed shells and bottle stars or oil urchins or starfish for you to find. And this also there's kind of a hermit crab and some beautiful starfish with its oil urchins. Okay, next, in the evening we can go to the Sunset Valley, and it is at the southern part of the Yaocho, and it is also the two black titles need to wear. And in there we can see a beautiful sunset, and also it is a good place for us to take take a break and have a sea breeze, enjoy our sea breeze and enjoy our sea breeze. So it is a best place for you to visit. Okay, let me talk about the food in Liaochong. And as I just mentioned, Liaochong is surrounded by the ocean, and you have two tidal together there. So the seafood there is very, there has a lot of seafood. So when you go there, you can just try some fish or some shells, fresh shells or some fried seafood. It is really, really tasty and fresh. And also you can enjoy your barbecue, enjoy the barbecue and beer there. Maybe you can enjoy it with your friends and look at the starry night. And also you can try the vegetable ice cream, or if you want to bring some